You know, I wake up and usually 4:30 a.m. like to have quiet time, like to be alone, like to just be able to just concentrate on what I'm doing, you know, and, you know, maybe interact with the Lord, you know, and just say, you know, what's going on here in life and what should we do today and everything, and basically evaluating my day-to-day life. Kind of look over and see where I'm at and where I've been. And sometimes even I will wake up early and I'll think about what I was doing down there, the painting and, you know, the style and other things I want to do to it. It's a passion, you know, so I'm just getting more and more and more passionate about it. It's so much fun doing these and seeing how, you know, they just turn out and everything, and then having people like them has really been very, very fun. And, you know, getting to know people and go places and do things. I mean, you know, your initial thing is, you do what? Guitar art? Hello, nobody wants that, you know. I believe, you know, that first of all, music is therapy. There's been studies done on the guitar having the vibration next to your body as being therapy. If you have a passion and you like to do what you like to do, there's, you know, therapy in doing these paintings. Part of my whole theory about graphic guitars, is what I call this stuff, is I want it to be hand-painted guitars. If you get it so realistic, you know, you can't see a brush stroke here and there, then it's like, why don't I just have a photograph, you know? So you actually want them to see brush strokes and to see how that all goes together. Getting the actual feel. And this is where you're fooling the eye. Sometimes I'll work in here real close and I'm thinking, that has no way looked like what it's supposed to look like. I'll think, oh my gosh, I spent all this time working on this little tiny area and it looks like, And I'll back up and it's like, whoa, you know, like this is a glob that is supposed to be a screw. And when you're right in here, it's like, no way does that look like a screw. But when you get back there, it's like, oh, that's a beautiful screw. On the mornings when I have to go to work, you know, I feel a little rushed. You know, I just want to spend a little bit more time. An hour might not be enough. And sometimes I will get up a little bit earlier because I'm excited about what I'm doing and I want to get this thing done. And, you know, I might wake up earlier and work on it. But usually when I'm not, when I don't have another appointment or something, it's very relaxing. I can work at it a while, listen to some music, play some music, work on the painting, you know, walk away from it, come back and feel very pleased. Very, very pleased when I leave. So it's very relaxing.